One, go!
And right off the bat, we have 960 and Griffin Gear on the move for Red. Looks like Griffin Gear is headed towards level one of their near rocket. 968 turning around to the side of the cargo ship for the score as well. On blue, all three robots have left the habitat as well. It looks like Team Taters, although they did not score that hatch panel in Sandstorm, did manage to keep the cargo in place. And 968 from the red side already across field, ready to play some defense on 5966. Griffin Gear, meanwhile, getting a hatch panel barely hanging on one of the rocket. Their alliance partners, Clockwork Orange, just moving around to try and pick up a game piece themselves. And the scores are nearly tied as we are here in teleoperated period. 21-22, picking up that hatch panel from the floor. If they can line up, they looks like they will score it on level one of the rocket. 46-19, meanwhile, on blue. As they go, knocking off the hatch panel on their way to try and get in 50-12's way. 50-12, however, does have that hatch panel. They are back in place on level one. 59-66. HB Oil, it looks like their cargo will place for blue. They already have four of the cargo bays full. And they are back to pick up another piece of cargo. 968, meanwhile, they are lying in Gators, who is trying to grab a cargo from their loading station. And Blue Alliance has a lead. That is going a little bit wider with cargo from both HB Oiler and Team Taters. Looks like the blue cargo ship is just about full. Time for those teams to start focusing on the rockets. And with 50 seconds left to go, Griffin Gear, meanwhile, they've been working overtime on the red side of the field. Working on that red cargo ship themselves. Looks like they are in front of a bay. Now quickly getting their cargo into place for the 3 points for blue, or for red. And with 35 seconds left to go, still anybody's match. Team Taters, they are over.
Surf's up, dude!
Working on level one of the rocket still. Still some persistent defense from Rock as we enter the final 30 seconds. Griffin Gear, they are already up in front of the level three platform for red. Looks like they are preparing to elevate themselves. 21-22 will be doing much the same on blue. Griffin Gear is up in the air. If they stay there till the end of the match, they may just earn the score. With 10 seconds left, Team Taters, we'll see if they're able to get air for blue as well. Looks like they are up, and they have 3, 2, and 1 where they stay in place.